The role of arts and aesthetics in human relationship and existence can never be overemphasized, as some narrative argued that life and earth was itself created by God via his supreme artistic providence. This was further emphasized by architect Bolahan Olaniyi, who said it was dangerous not to have professional competence and branding in achieving optimum success from their craft.
Designers must increase standard, must ensure good character integrity, but we must increase standards to international standards. There must be no opportunity for mediocrity. The moment we can remove mediocrity, increase high standards, they will be recognized here and abroad.
The creative industry chieftain also urged the industry stakeholders, government and private sectors, to acquire financial intelligence as a sure way to grow the sector.
Whether it's a recession or when there is no recession, the important thing is we must increase GDP. GDP increases when we produce instead of importing. So we must encourage Nigerians to produce. In fact, we must have import substitution. So why should I import furniture? Why should I import artwork? Why should I import sculpture when there are Nigerians who have capacity to produce these things?
The convener of the National Symposium, Binta Suleiman, expressed optimism in the growth of the industry in years to come due to the commitment and standards churned out by Nigeria's creative entrepreneurs.
The paper presentations were beyond expectation. Oh, in the coming years, we're going to grow bigger. People are supporting us. This is a free event because we need to encourage people and empower them.
As Nigerians brace up to the new reality of the dire need for diversification of means of income, it is hoped the present-day government and relevant key players would support the creative industry. Anthony Momodu, PTV News.